So this is a shellac, which is commonly known as snake fruit. It's a weird shape, sort of fig size, but it's got a pointy bit at the end, very spiky and spiny. Edible, so Tanya's just going to cut it up and eat it, basically. So inside, the outer crust, and inside is the sort of nut type interior. This one doesn't look very good. In fact, this one looks rotten. Oh, that's an excellent one to be doing a demonstration video for. But luckily, in true Blue Peter style, we have one we've prepared earlier, which I think we'll probably be using. Side because it doesn't look good. That's basically what it should look like. Looks like a brain. And Tom's going to break it open and then expose the fruit inside. The seed, which is the edible bit. Inside of that, it's a nice pulpy flesh with a stone inside. That's the edible bit. What's it taste like?
Very sweet.
It's got a bit of a consistency like an apple. And that's it. There is a snake fruit.